Can I confess something? I was really very scared to meet you.
Me?
Yes. Gorgeous and talented. And your connection with David. You know, there was a time when I thought we were on the road to getting back together. And he met you.
Say hi to Julia.
Hi, Julia.
Hi, Lily.
Say bye to Mommy.
Bye, sweetheart.
You'll get used to Tessa. She's adjusting, too.
I know she's Lily's mother, and of course I respect that, but it feels like I'm stepping into her life.
It's not easy, all this change. I get it. No, you don't. You couldn't possibly. Don't worry. In no time, you will be back with Mommy.
How well do you really know Julia?
You are a survivor, and what happened was not your fault.
I only had David and Lily. You took everything away from me.
Who sent you flowers?
What do you mean there's no record of who sent the arrangement?
Take a deep breath. No one knows where you live.
Where's your ring? How come you haven't been wearing it?
She's messing with me.
I made one mistake.
There isn't a day that goes by that...
Tessa. Goodbye.
You're worthless, Julia. You'll always be worthless.
Tessa, why are you here? David?
You should never have brought her here.
I'm done with crazy.
You gave it all to her! Right in front of me!
Oh my God, she sent you here.
Miss Banks, the man is dead. Found in your home. You see what this looks like, right?
Tessa, she was the one behind all of this.
Enough is enough.
Are you threatening me?
Yes, I'm threatening you.
This is my life. It's mine!